Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Out of the way!
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone.
Oh.
You will find Mother in the field of reeds without it. I promise.
Numes, Neo Julian.
Not be seen in this area. Whoa.
Thank you.
wind will raise the sound.
Hey, what?
Nothing.
Come out here! If you've got any balls!
Here's the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man. Sandstorm coming. Don't try to get clever with me!
Nuts, I said move!
Has your father left us?
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till your return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Hi, possession gerecht.
Guide you to your wife's side.
Boom! Out of the way!
What's wrong with you?
Najai, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well-traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good Neb, I have other jobs too.
My position, Gere.
Hatu Chemet is happy.
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail and peace, Menahet. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahet. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahet will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
By a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as guests.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1, huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
Asina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank.
Beast, you will meet your end at the hands of the mighty glow.
Solis, stay back!
The Beni Erkutput, the Cheru Tepi.
Keba, what in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there. This way.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried.
Oh.
You found me. Your turn to hide.
That's the last of the children.
Look at this! Fraud abounds in your market. And you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahet, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to serve them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
This looks like a child made it.
These cat mummies are false.
Right decision, Gere.
Why, there's nothing but straw in here. My sister.
Greetings. I am.
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
These cat mummies are
false! I won't pay one drachma for this.
Any Sigiriet?
Zanib.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahet sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
Oh.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it. Sailing unknown waters always brings the risk of shipwreck.
Shit!
This one's a worthy fighter. A shame his curiosity will be fatal.
As well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you will go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace. This place is heavily guarded. Thank you. easy, now that this is done.
Ah, here you are.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Isfet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Thank you.
Gere.
Menahet.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu? He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame, we give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our custom. We unveil to you a ritual that has guarded us for century upon century. Make every eye to look upon the warrior for whom the two skies open. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin! Since time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the hall of justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdues the Lord of Chaos. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. The Lioness will cleave the darkness. Sekhmet, his weapon is
I watched him fight a wild beast!
The Lioness's fire will cleave the darkness!
Sekhmet's might enlivens your
Wait.
Arm!
Which one is Sekhmet?
The warrior
which one
of
is
Sekhmet beats back chaos! The Lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's Bioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
As you weaken, I grow stronger.
Can't lose.
Chaos!
Sekhmet breathes heat into her warrior. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos!
May Sekhmet protect us!
His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
Her fighter can't
lose! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos!
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
To see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more. It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too. Here.
Find anything?
Not so far.
Any clue?
Nothing yet.
Catch these thorns.
Find that girl! Sophronius will reward us for today's war!
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Best not to draw attention here. A letter on fine papyrus.
Hey, going to kill you.
Thank you.
May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
That farm should be mine by now. What is behind the delay?
Hey!
A pitiful end to a pitiful existence. I will tell Iras of this, if I see her again.
One more! Cut! And I'll get you!
Vasmata tuta estin.